What's up, guys? MicroGamer51 here, and back with another Just Cause 3 video. And I'm gonna be making a car fly today without an airplane. I know what you're thinking. How? Why? But like, how? What you gotta do is connect the feet together. So, and then get them up to the car, and then you want to shoot them a bunch of times. To get up to speed. Right. Talking that much, I'm supposed to be talking. So this guy is lifting up that part. Now we're gonna get this guy lifting up that part. Now the front's actually wanting to lift everything up. It looks like she's sitting on the hood just going up with me. And he looks like he's just like smashed up against the wall or something. I like how I got an entire view of everything. There's the Eden airship. There's an oil rig. There's a boom island all the way out there. This is actually pretty cool. I'm gonna just kill myself. Just regenerate ammo. We're in control. possibly the stupidest idea ever, but alright, here we go. Alright, I'll catch you guys after I get the boost starting to float. Sadly guys, I've never got it into the air, which really sucks, but doesn't mean we can try again. Want something different. But when I say different, I mean different. I'm actually confused. Right. I'm so dumb. What was that? I actually don't know what that was. That's coming back down. I'm actually confused. How's it even rolling? Guys, well, I guess that's where I'm going to end this video today. I hope you... Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and comment down below and subscribe to the channel if you're new. But I will definitely be bringing some more videos like this because I had fun. It was fun. Like, very, very fun. It's kind of hilarious too. Most randomest thing ever. Hummer. Kapow. Truck. Automatically appears. Like, that actually caught me off guard. I wasn't expecting that. Like, what the heck? Floating guy with a big head. And that, yeah. Great. Awesome. Lovely. Sweet. Well, thanks you guys for watching. Like I said, leave a like and comment down below. And subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.